Fuck off, zombie. This is my stairwell. It's mine, knobhead.
Well, welcome to Kafla SMP. Now, it's a bit of a mess right now, but don't worry about it. Hey, Doc.
Hey.
I'm gonna get some of these berries for food, and definitely no other reason.
That kind of scares me.
Definitely not to commit crimes against humanity. Our first quest was to build the medieval village.
Yeah, so, I mean, obviously we should probably just get a base going first, maybe do a little, like, a light amount of mining.
Yeah. Do you want to over by the village, or do you want to do it more towards that plain area you were heading towards?
Yeah, towards the plain area. It gives us more space. Ooh, horses. Ooh. I am gonna, like, take your idea to heart, Pop. I'm gonna get a horse eventually. I've never used a horse. In survival, anyways.
You name it Destiny.
Maybe.
I literally have to speedrun my first episode.
You mean, like, get it edited and all that, or just, like in-game speedrun?
Like, in-game progress. Because I don't know how long you guys want the first chapter to be.
It'll probably take a while to get, like, the basic list that we've set up. Well, I say basic, but there's a lot of stuff on it. Let me pull up the list in my little notebook. Okay, so there's courtyard, castle, community house, armory, farms. We'll get to walls later. Houses, shops, court, fishing shack out of town, jail, interrogation room, and boardroom. I'm used to, like, sprinting around in my survival world, so I'm, like, sprinting around now. I'm like, oh, wait, I need to actually conserve my hunger.
It is nighttime.
Yeah, I'm seeing, like, the light darken. That's not good.
In a hole if you guys want to come over here.
Oh, in a hole. Yeah, sure, let's go in the hole.
I said you can come into my hole, and then I cried.
Oh, wow. Watch Pup later make this into, like, a secret base or something.
Dude,
no.
I'm not used to how slow the stone pickaxe is. I feel like the advanced player's pain now. It's like, I watch these streams, and it's just like, oh, this pick is, like, so slow, and it's just like, eh, it's not that slow. But then you, like, actually start using good picks. Oh, man, like, going for a hobbit hole, I see.
Pup already here with almost full iron everything.
Yeah, he's... Don't even worry about it, dude.
Do we already need to make you an armor stand?
I think an armor stand, like, for iron armor is just you compensating for something. I mean, am I wrong? Iron armor? Really?
No. I wouldn't be talking musty corned beef, man.
What? I mean, I'm just saying. I'm not saying that I have iron armor. I'm just saying. Iron armor isn't exactly the most valuable thing. What are you trying to do? No. 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 Don't bury me under here. That's rude. The way you're holding out your shield and sword looks like you're threatening me.
I don't know. Am I?
Bye, y'all.
Why? Why, Duck? Why?
Go in the hole with the farmer now.
So what is Duck supposed to be again? Oh, a bard, right.
I'm a bard.
A very purpley bard.
Yes.
I mean, since you're...
I guess that is
since your outfit's purple, you're kind of like royalty. You're kind of like royalty because purple is hard.
So you'd be like the bard to the king if we get a king.
Yes, I am the bard to the king.
Oh, well, something God. Probably it's day.
Oh, yeah.
It's day.
I'm like, why is there everything burning? Oh, yeah, day. By the way, guys, salmon in the rivers. You can hit it with a sword, get food that way. Okay, how much coal do I have? Enough. I'm still very poor, though. This feels weird.
You're a poor man.
Vandra's not used to being poor.
Yeah. Oh, where do you make him, Pop? The boardroom, or is that your house for now?
Yeah, smeltery.
Oh, smeltery? I doubt that's the word for it, but sure, Pop. Did you just take beds from over there?
I took a bed, and guess what color it is?
Purple.
It is.
Oh yeah, the purple man.
It's been so long.
The last time I saw my son, lost to this monster. Oh my god.
Man behind the slaughter.
Do you mind if I stay in with you for a little bit?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Okay. So just so we're clear, Duck, blue bed's mine.
Just to be clear, purple bed's mine.
I'm glad we can come to an agreement.
Vander and I have your meat.
Oh, I already got a ton of fish. Don't worry about it.
I didn't know that.
Take it.
Fine. Only if you let me give you some of my fish.
Okay.
So, like, 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess I gotta give that to you, Duck, as well.
That's fine. I can gather my own food.
Well, you're building.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
Plus, I'm the farmer. This is what I do. I mean, technically, I'm not giving you wheat or anything. I'm giving you food. I'm giving you food. Don't worry about it. Gourd? Lort? Wet?
You probably know this.
Have walls if you want to bring. Come over here.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We'll be fine. Don't even worry about it.
Okay. So when half of your civilization is wiped out, don't come crying to me.
We have a house. I wouldn't call that a civilization. Hello. What the heck is that skin?
It is a tuxedo wearing pumpkin.
Hello. Oh god, I'm so good. It helps that the server isn't terribly laggy.
I know, right?
Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome.
This guy is the sponsor of our server host. Alright, time for me to do what I do best.
Deforestation.
Here we see Tommy in his natural habitat. He can't hear me, so... It seems that as though he's punching a birch tree. He still hasn't noticed me. I'm not even in viz. Now he seems to be punching an oak tree. No, it's still a birch tree. I'm gonna get out of here. before he thinks I'm like stalking him or something.
Are you not stalking him?
I mean...
Is that not what you were just doing?
No. It's very, very different.
What's it called?
Careful
watching?
Watching intently.
An intense watch session.
Intense watch session, yes. Exactly.
Oh. I can't sleep. I'm surrounded.
Then deal with the surrounders. You have full iron armor.
I have no health.
Then get health.
I'm trying. I'm bringing them to your place.
What? No. Stop. Cease. No. You are a harbinger of chaos. No, don't let him into the house. No! Why? You suck.
I have to get them off my back.
Oh, yeah, is this like for chopping heads, Pup?
Yes.
Why?
Don't question me.
okay. Oh my god, this is kind of big brain here. But I just realized that if you got like a trident with, I don't remember what enchantment it was, but... You like if it rained often, you'd be like able to fly most of the time, or like flying. When it's raining.
I thought it was just water.
Nope, you can do it in rain.
Wow.
Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. Now you're gonna do that.
Dan, do you have extra food?
Do I have extra food?
I'll barter you.
No.
Why'd you say it like you do?
What? No, I didn't.
I'll trade you 2 leads.
Wait. Oh, Well, I mean, I just don't have any.
How about I'll add some ink sacks on there?
I don't have any extra food, man. I'm actually kind of being true with this. I don't have much food. All I have is like 6 pieces of bread. I kind of need that.
I just need one.
Okay, fine. I'll give you one piece of bread. But I have a very urgent I have a very urgent question, and you must come up for it.
What is your question?
Come up.
Oh, I have to go up.
Yes, you must come up.
Okay.
So, I've noticed a little something. Come with me. So, just a small concern. Uh-huh. I don't know who put this here, but I mean, there's no way of me to tell like who put this here, but it's kind of vandalism, don't you think?
This ain't gonna be a problem, is it?
I mean, like, I might have to take it down, but, like, if...
It's not gonna be any issues, right?
No, what do you mean by... I mean, you didn't put this here, did you?
No, I didn't, but...
I mean, what are you so protective over it?
I'm not. I'm just saying.
Just like... It's kind of vandalism. I mean,
technically, if you broke it down, that'd be vandalism and destruction of property, wouldn't it?
I doubt Duck put it there because it got there after he logged off, right?
Well, I don't know. I've seen that sign since the server started.
I mean, this house wasn't even here when the server started.
When this house was built.
You sure about that? I'm pretty sure. I was kind of helping build this area. I didn't quite notice that before. Just wanted to tell you that just small concern, okay. But like some of the vandalism here. You know, just keep an eye out for it. If you see anything, just let me know.
Uh huh. Definitely.
Okay. Yeah. You have a good day. In your hole, in your hidey hole.
You too.
Okay, let's bone meal that. Now we need to start fighting skeletons, but in order to fight skeletons, I need food. In order to get food, I need to fight skeletons. No. Actually, I'm gonna mute Discord a little bit. So, see ya for a little bit, pup. Now we don't have to worry about him going in on our plans. I don't know. Pup seems a little... I don't want to, you know, be calling people names or anything like that, but I don't know. He just seems a tad suspicious. I mean, I'm suspicious that he put that there. I mean... I mean, I guess it could very well be Tommy over there, but I don't know. Yeah, I like how Pup's trying to be a badass, but he's just like, he dies to freaking fall damage.
How are you bullying me in your stream?
don't even worry about it. I'm not bullying you.
Mm-hmm.
Are you listening into the stream?
Oh?
So, I hope you enjoyed the beginning of Kafla SMP. As you can see, there's a lot that I have to catch up on in terms of videos, but we'll get there at some point. But on the bright side, I'm the only person on this server who hasn't died once. You can kind of see my levels at the bottom. I haven't even used an XP grinder. That's just all the experience I've naturally gained over the course of my life. Anyways, now I have bragging rights. And I absolutely love bringing it up with everybody.